find your passion, and strive for greatness. That's how we were raised. This dirt, this barn, this farm, that's our passion. It's not just a business, it's a way of life, our life. For four generations, we've woken up before the sun, not afraid to work hard and get our hands dirty. For four generations, we've seeded, watered, tilled, and cared for this land. For four generations, we've not only grown and produced crops, but provided food and meals for families.
The world is constantly changing. As we face increasing populations and shrinking farmlands, our commitment to finding impactful solutions for our industry and farm has never been stronger. Despite the ever-changing world, the one thing that remains is our call to serve our community. Throughout the history of our farm, we've served our family and community, but we've also changed. As we've grown older, finding our own way, the farm has always called us home. We now walk the same paths as our dad, plow the same roads as our grandfather, all on the same land that our great-grandfather began.
And with the passing of our dad, now more than ever, we want to make him proud by continuing that legacy of our farm and family.
We were taught to be servants, good stewards of the land put before us. Now at NC State, we're combining a strong work ethic with hands-on learning to discover and create real-world solutions for our community and industry.
The challenges in agriculture aren't easy, but we aren't afraid. This is our passion, this is our heritage, this is our legacy, and we are striving for greatness.